Hello and welcome to Focus on Freedom for the final episode of the school year. We are your hosts, Natalia.
And Nola. For the last week of school, final schedules will be replacing the original schedule. School will start at its original time, 8:30, but you will only be attending two periods, with each being 2 hours long. We get out at 12:50, and those with unscheduled fourth or eighth period are free to leave at 10:30.
If you are signed up to take AP Chemistry next year, make sure to stop by H101 for a summer review packet and get ahead of the game for the next class. Students are encouraged to fill the packet prior to starting the class next year.
Since the pandemic, fights in schools across the country have increased. So let's hear what some people at Freedom have to say.
Okay, let's talk now about a disturbing trend in our schools. And again, we've talked about this for a couple of nights, and it's really striking a nerve in our newsroom and in the community. Teachers say kids are getting into more fights. They're exhibiting more outbursts and disrupting class a lot more than they did pre-pandemic.
With videos of secondary school students fighting making the rounds on social media, many are left to question if the separation caused by the COVID-19 pandemic is to blame.
Omar, what do you think, like, what kind of attention does it bring our school, like school fights?
School fights bring violence, and it's not a good look for the school. The students also get involved with recording on the phones and promoting the fights on social media, which is not a good look for anybody, period.
how do you try and prevent school fights?
We prevent them from stopping the fights before they escalate. We know right away when there's going to be a fight. We can tell by the body language of the students and the groups. But yeah, we just try to do the best we can and get there and separate the fight and do the best we can.
All right, thank you.
Senior graduation is coming up soon, June 10th. The ceremony will be held at the Freedom High School football field, and all seniors will receive 7 tickets to their graduation after they get their senior clearance during their government or econ class. For those whose family members can't be there, the ceremony will also be live streamed.
Here's your daily Falcon Pride reminder. Be respectful, treat everybody with respect, and make sure to get along with one another.
That's it for this year on Focus on Freedom. Have a great summer, everybody, and congrats, seniors. We're going to leave you with some highlights from this past school year. Hope you enjoy, and go Falcons.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Do, 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 shaboom.
Life could be a dream, shaboom. If I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open with me to get boom. Ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 bip, a bip, a rope, a dip. Oh, life could be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you let me in my whole life, sweetheart.
Every time I look at you, something is on my mind. If you do what I want you to, maybe we'd be so fine.
Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, and tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and home with me to get boom. Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-
Yeah. Hi, I'm Hannah Esparza, and I won Most Spirited.
Hi, I'm Star Gonzalez, and I also won Most Spirited.
I wanted to run for a senior superlative because ever since I was little, I wanted to live like, it's going to sound cheesy, but I've always wanted to live my like Disney fantasy.
I'm afraid to show people the real me.
Of like doing something in high school and like making a name for myself. So I was just like, you know what? Why not? It's my senior year, my final year. Let's just do it.
Similar to what Hannah said, I also wanted to run for Most Spirited because I grew up very shy, very just closed up, not really wanting to do much. And once I got to high school, I feel like I've grown so much more confidence. And I really just wanted to run because I also wanted to show that, you know, it's okay to be out there, to dress up, to do crazy things because, you know, the schools can sometimes lack a little bit of spirit. And I just wanted to show that it's okay to do that.
Guys! Why is no one else wearing costumes?
I'm very happy and just like shocked that I won alongside Star because I don't know, I just felt like it's still kind of like surreal to me that I won because I never would have expected to go this far into my senior year like I did. I feel like it really made up for some of my bad experiences in high school.
I'm very shocked that I won. I expected more people to run, but I mean, I'm really happy that I won, especially that I was able to win with Hannah because, you know, friendly competition, and it's great that we both ended up like winning because we were both so supportive with each other. Just friendly competition.
This is real, this is me, I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me.
Baby, are you down, 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 down? Even if the sky is falling down, 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 down.
is down for me. Down like her temperature, cause to me she's 0 degrees. She cold, overfreeze. I got that girl from overseas. Now she's my Miss America. Now can I be her soldier, please? I'm fighting for this girl on the battlefield of love. Don't it look like baby Cupid sending arrows from above? Don't you ever leave a side of me. Indefinitely, not probably, and honestly, I'm down like the economy. Baby, don't worry.